What's up, everybody? Bad Gamer popping back in. It is time to do just a little bit more with Lara, Miss Croft, continuing on from this morning. I should probably change my outfit. Hopefully there's a...
Here it is.
Thing in here. Mountain Temple. Right, can I? Alright. Oh, there's dudes right there. How did they not hear me do that? So let's do this thing. Okay, cutscene. Why gun? Bows are so much quieter. I need a campfire. I need to change my clothes. But there are dudes up there that will see me anyway. Alright. That's not creepy.
I'm in.
Unuratu just left with Hakan. She'll be ready when you open the gate.
Yay, base camp. I need to change my clothes. Upgrade some stuff. Got one skill point. Inventory! Strides. Okay. Yes. I'm not a threat. No. Can I upgrade my bow? I cannot upgrade my bow. I don't have everything I need. Can I upgrade this? I cannot upgrade that. Do I need to, though? Seriously. Riverhawk's pretty good. Yay. I stole from the pagan base. Here.
hear voices. Not in my head, I mean like in the game.
Janu jantala sutal jetel ukil el kiko. Walkila, shena choava. Malo bin la. Sale ya bash, yohel. Tinguila choava.
How did that not hit him the first time?
Right track.
All right, keep it going, keep it going.
Careful.
Ishi palchuko so onkwautan
takbela ma. Mauka tuya tuskuta kuba let kushuma kobo.
So
sorry,
but misplaced trash.
Kukulkan so kutan. Patiti ya no toque si kuba.
Katsok besak ugestan. The kimena hachtante.
There you go. Shh. Be quiet. Not have you talk to your buddies. Right. Alright, can I steal from you again? No? Okay.
This looks like the right place.
All right, sneaky, sneaky.
There's the gate I need to open.
Oh, there they are. Down there? No? Oh, there's a butt ton. Oh, there's a lot of them. Stealthy is the way. There you are.
Manachkun sigbaish, janin kashtikon.
matung kustal da bach kino.
Come on. That's it. Come down here.
Mashane ti yantelo. Wakek mulpek si kbae. Inantush utak kuba. Wajaboneha chasab malo. Masha.
Anybody else? Just let them pile up right here. Yeah. Come around the corner. You guys are making it so easy on me.
In maska veu kalke nu kastek. Kuntul. Uja wuni puhanil. In wohel.
Oh, oh, oh. Whoa! Guys, guys, can we talk about this? Can we talk?
Now, ooh, need to open that gate.
That was rough. Got him though. Bunch of them. There we go. Anybody else I can take care of?
The gate mechanism might be on the top of that wall.
There we go. Lots of things to just snag around here. Oh, these are just places I could hide. Okay. Didn't need to. It just came straight to me. Which is okay.
I don't have enough space for that.
Wow, stealthy. I got a key. Let me in.
Boy out. Kum
Tuntuni Shokol! Galantville!
Oh, come on!
Mother! Would you get him out of here?
What? Was that me? I could have taken those guys out.
Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going off to the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks.
Do what I have to. I'll just...
The Eye of the Serpent. That's it.
Another skill point. Alright. Gonna do a little traversing. Socks on if you could put my shoes on, mister.
Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Right. Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going off to the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks. The Eye of the Serpent. That's it.
As far as I can. Is that a jump or is that a swing? Okay, it's a jump. I wasn't sure. I mean, because sometimes she can jump, sometimes she can't. Got this. Where am I going? I can jump somewhere. Oh! Oh, that was not comfortable. Not what I wanted to do. I don't see where I'm supposed to be going. I don't see it, guys. There's no crap. Craggy's on the other side. Maybe it's this tree limb over there. I don't know. I can't. I don't see it. Frustrating now. Okay. I got this. Oh, I can go down further? Are you kidding me? Alright, wow.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
That would have been good to know.
Looks like this is the only way.
Go back up for air, because okay, no eels. Hi, birdies.
Looks like there's a temple down there.
All right, here we go. Let's not die. New base camp.
I got Unaratu captured.
Okay.
What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive.
Fired.
I hope.
Let's see here. Challenge objects, not too interested in that. What's this? I'll go for that. I like to be stealthy.
Thank you. these things.
This is creepy.
It's high, but I could dive.
So there are piranha down there, you guys. So let's not go deep. I don't need any of that. Was there any reason to risk it? What was that? Photographer mode. Birdies. Birds. Oh, come on, man. There we go. Try to get the fish well on here too. Wildlife photography. Here in the Wild Kingdom. Here we go. Get too close. We're gonna swim toward the scary sounds. Is that what I'm hearing? Keep her moving. What? Turn off your light, Lara. Let your eyes adjust. Turn off your light. Whoa. Oh, no, no, no. What? Oh my gosh. should have gone for the traps.
Up there.
Oh, this is creepy. Okay, good. Now you... What the what? Ah, that's creepy in my ears. There's a jump scare coming. Let's take a look at it.
1st of December, 1603. We've entered a cenote not far from the city and set up camp in a small alcove. Lopez has spent the evening staring into the flames, utterly ensorcelled, his dinner untouched. Twice I attempted a conversation, but his silence rebuffed me each time. He is utterly focused on this artifact. If I were a more superstitious man, I would wonder if the artifact is speaking to him directly. The soldiers keep to themselves as well. They seem anxious for battle. One of their dogs stared at me all evening, as though I were to be his next meal.
That light. Have you never seen Lord of the Rings? She just woke up a troll. Or orcs. Or goblins.
It's just a noise.
Just a noise that's being made by something really creepy. Is going on. Just a noise. All these soldiers, and these are recent freaking golem. Yes, please. Yes. More ammo.
These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing.
Increasing time, right, increases mag capacity. Get that ammo sleeve next. Creepy music too. I need more scrap. Now sound like Torbjorn. I need more scrap. What? Look at it. Oh, son of a crackhead! Go away!
Coming.
How are you not dead? How are you not dead? Zeus. Chest. No.
Time to move.
Survived. More bullets, faster.
I can't carry anymore.
That was freaky. I guess, but the thing is, it's more freaky when you don't know. I stop talking like they can hear me. When you don't know what they are.
All right, what now?
Why?
It should still turn. Something's blocking this. Something must be blocking the mechanism.
Okay. Let's try the shotgun. Doing this thing.
There we go.
Great. What am I doing?
I need to rotate it myself.
I'll admit it, I'm a little greedy. Alright. Whoa. Loading me up.
Have to find a way out.
That was loud. Spikes. Alright, get more run and jump. Woo. am I going deeper? Shouldn't I be trying to get out?
Look at all this. What's behind that door?
I don't know. The way out? Go toward the sun, Lara. Jeez. What? Why? Why?
Full up. Can't carry anymore.
Whoa! Back in the water. They can't swim. Back in the water. Can't throw things in the water, huh? I saw something glitching. What's this?
I saw glinties.
That middle snake spigot to the crank.
I feel like this is a trap of some sort. Thank you. they're just so creepy. Give me chills. It's like Gollum, guys. I don't know if you guys know Gollum from Lord of the Rings. He freaks me the heck out.
All right.
Doing that.
I'm getting somewhere.
Okay. So now this.
Almost done.
Okay, all right. I think I got this. Why?
Where are they all coming from?
Whoa. Thank you. die. Jeez, oh freaking Pete. Shotgun. Because freaky dudes are coming back for sure.
I'll need to tether that snake spigot to the crank.
Whoa, whoa! The freaky guys. I hear you.
I'll need to tether that snake spigot.
Yes, I understand that, but do you not hear the noises?
I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin.
I hear you. And I understand that.
I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin. I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin.
Okay, I get it. But okay. Not the answer.
I need to turn the spigot to fill the basin.
Come on. Alright. So I have to turn the spigot to fill the basin, but it won't turn. Why? It won't turn, I can't hack it up.
I'll need to turn the spigot to fill the basin.
But it won't turn. You just said it. Alright, can I turn the other one? Can I continue to turn the other one?
I'll need to remove the debris from the snake spigot.
That's what I tried to do before. Oh, I couldn't do it before because it wasn't underwater? That's ridiculous. Jesse, what's up, buddy? Back at it. This game is freaking me out a little bit, though. Closer. What the Whoa. Ow. Not a headshot. So clean. Where? Oh, whoa! Whoa! No, 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 no. Oh, jeez. Did I win yet? No. No. It's the opposite of winning tonight, Jesse. What? Sprechen die English? Bullets. Shoot him with arrows. All right, second door open, maybe. Don't make me do a third. Whew. Oh, no, no, why? How many of them are there? Oh, man. Oh, there are female versions. Out of the scary place.
They didn't enter.
Yeah, if they're freaked out by it, should you be going in?
These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashiel, goddesses of protection.
What is going on?
silver box of Ishal was forged in paradise and brought to Earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Here. It has to be here.
That's pretty. Oh, wow. That's pretty.
An eclipse and a heron. Like the tattoos on Onuratu's arm. Where's the box?
What's going on?
Oh no, a full shock.
Maybe I'll do a photo mode with all the creatures running after me. That could be cool. I should probably do that.
They must think I destroyed it.
Why can't I turn off the light? I want the light off. Wait. First off, free camera. Nope, no logo. Show Lara's off. Her light is still there, though. That's weird. I don't want field of view to be low. I'll back it up. Do this. Cause that's not creepy enough to give me nightmares forever. Nightmare fuel for show. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die again just to get this shot. I know I am. Running time.
luck. Luck. Get these bad boys. Not creepy at all. It is super scary. Trying to get a good shot of me and them. But that flashlight is on. That ruins it. Oh, I wasn't supposed to jump in water there?
Nuts.
Rock. It's like the goblins in Lord of the Rings. You can do it. You got this, Lara. Surface, Kismare. Ooh-wee. Oh. Well, now she turns the light off.
Finally. I made it.
Wow.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Oh, man. I did get there. That was like the last bit of Halo, like the first Halo. Okay, supposed to go up somehow. Oh.
And there I'm dead.
Full up. Can't carry anymore. Too steep.
And then how do I get up there? I'm confused. I'm supposed to get there, but how do I do that? No. We learned that was bad. Not supposed to go down. Only go side missions, artifacts, survival guide. Nothing to help me. Great. Alright. Okay. So how do I get there?
There's nothing for me to hang on. See, I don't get it. I don't understand. It's impossible.
Finally, I made it.
Alright, go this way. Let's look around. Anything else that's gonna help me get up there? No. Okay, I can scooch through there. Alright, that's something different. Oh, great.
I can use these to climb out of here.
Got the gear now, probably. All right, there it is. There we go. Be able to scale these walls better with those things. All right. Ooh. My wife's home, everybody.
Hey, Mama.
Yep. All right, guys. Lateral jump. Come on, girl. Get up on there. There you go. Hope we can aim and jump that miss.
Yes.
Pull up on all the stuffs. She just goes through so much, doesn't she? Hey, what's up, Dizzy Pix Chick? You missed the scary part.
I'll have to jump. There's no other way.
All right, here we go. Ooh, nearly missed it. Did you go see Aquaman tonight? I know that's one Justice League character's movie you won't be missing. That's a big bug. Don't make me go down again. Because there are piranhas in this game. Yeah, I don't look out for them. Come on. I'm backed by TT. I gotta change my clothes. Unless nobody will talk to me. There it is. Oh, found a new base camp. Oh, guys, we can do some updates. Oh, we're seeing Mary Poppins. How was it?
Doesn't matter while they're chasing you. Who left those carvings of the heron and the eclipse? I have to talk to Unuratu about them.
I don't heal enough. Let's do this one. Lure arrows. Oh, I have to do this first. Dang it. I can probably do that then. Alright, I'll rifle the loot out. Let's go by stealth takedown. I want that. Alright, there it is. Oh, it was amazing, really. Awesome. Let's upgrade some stuff. For one, I want to upgrade my shotgun. We upgraded the ammo capacity. We gotta upload that, update that, reload speed. And can I can't upgrade the bow yet. Let's look for stuffs. Why would they let me climb a tree if there wasn't something up here to get? Feathers. Alright, there's more stuff. Because they're letting me go all the way up here. Find more things. What's that? Cliff diving, huh? Anything else before I go? There's this. What's this? Why would they have this? Why would I be able to go up there? Can't pick up my bow. Ah, weird. I'm sure it's something and I'm missing it. See if I can figure it out. You don't know what it says? You live here. How long are you streaming for? I've got to stay up till midnight at least. Probably another 15 minutes or so. What do you have to stay up till midnight for? I want these things. Can I have these things? Thank you. Yeah, let's see if I can do any other upgrades. Skills! Upgrade anything? Nope. Glad I did the upgrades on that one I did. Man, that was awesome. I needed that in the caves. You missed the scary, scary parts there, Cindy. Hey!
Little advice. Stay out of the wilderness, friend. Something dangerous.
Yeah. I think I met it. Something dangerous prowls out there. Yeah, we've met. Yeah, I haven't found your thing yet.
Lara? If you can hear me.
I'm here.
We're not at Unuratu's. We're in a cave nearby. The entrance is marked with a heron and an eclipse.
On my way.
All right. Let's go up. I still have 3 blankets to finish by Christmas. Oh my gosh. Girl, you better get on that. You look tasty. He's in a cave nearby. I'll find ya. Okay. Let's mark it on the map. Skull Cave. A long way to go for finding the cave. What? Where? Who? There it is. Found it.
Support. Do you have it?
It was a trap. The box was taken and Unuratu was captured.
You heard. We're working on a plan.
She's being held at the prison by the old temple. Akan led a raid and was taken too.
We'll charge the bridge that leads to the prison.
It's aggressive. What if I climb up here, free her, and then signal to attack?
That could work. Let's leave scouting the temple in the upper district. You could find your way in.
Huh.
I'll go talk to him.
We'll have backup ready when
I guess I'll turn on Shira when you're done. Yeah, anti-gamer came home, so I should probably head.
Safety.
Thank you.
Lara.
I'll get her out.
Do I get a mask now? Yes! I look like a serpent guard now. I'm so excited for this, guys. I wanted to shoot this. Alright, look over this way, Lara. Lara. Alright, let's get her in a pose. Nope. Yes. Okay, now we have to adjust. I don't like the light. Let's have her here. Photographer mode. I guess I'm gonna turn on Shiro and yes. Okay. Okay, get that body pose ready again. And make sure her eyes, give me your eyes. Get back over here to feel the new widen that out just a little. A lot of extra space there. Good for graphics, though. There we go. A roll. There we go. That'll work. Base camp discovered.
I should have done something. Now Unuratu is captured.
Inventory. Alright, I think we're good for the night, guys. Oh, starting to feel a little bit. I need to get to bed. I have a shoot at 8 o'clock in the morning tomorrow. So, which means I gotta be at the office at 7:30 or so. Alright, guys, thanks for hanging out. I appreciate you. You know, this was a freaky, scary one tonight. So, ugh. Alright. Well, thank you again. Remember, bad gamers unite. If I can do it, you can do it. Peace.